Hi guys, my name is Samuel. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. For today we are going to talk about 10 vegetables that are very easy to grow in your backyard. Our very most vegetable, we have the cabbage. We all know that eating vegetables each day, they are very important to our body. This is because they supply us with the vitamins, the minerals, the fiber. And they are also very endearable to eat because they are low in fats. They have no calories. So you can eat vegetables each day. And because of that, we can cut cost of buying vegetables each day by planting some in our backyard. For example, here in backyard we have a vegetable. Our first vegetable, we have the cabbage. We have this spinach. We also have some managu plants here. In a vegetable garden, you are not supposed to use these fertilizers, these pesticides. This is because you can collect some manure from your chicken coop, your rabbit cages, and also in your goat cages. Our third plant that we grow here, we have a tomato plant over here. We also grow onions. They are over there. We also grow some pumpkin leaves. And also we take the pumpkin itself. It's very good. It's also a source of very good because it's a vegetable. And it helps our body so much. So you can make use of your backyard by planting more vegetables that you supplement your diet to your daily diet each day. They are not costly. Just because you can only maintain them with some small manure, taking care of them. And also, it is not time consuming, so they are very economical because you can wake up very early. Even if you are going to job, you dig around your vegetables, and be very good for your diet. Thank you guys. Let's meet in our consecutive videos that we are going to upload.